transcending history and the world, a tale of soul and swords, eternally retold.
Oh,